It's 10 o'clock. This is 7 News.
In tonight's 10-15 Difference. Now, we think of our pets as members of the family. We do most anything to help them have the quality of life we feel they deserve. So when Maggie the dog was adopted at age 9, blind and overweight, her new owners took some action. And Trujillo tells us how cataract surgery developed for humans has turned Maggie's life around.
Maggie's life has not been an easy one.
When she came to me, she was very, very overweight, very obese, and she was blind. And I think she was totally blind, actually.
Unable to do things like chasing squirrels will do that to you. Adoptive mother Natalie Serkova says it broke her heart.
For me, it was just like pretty much clear answer. I want Maggie to be able to see again.
So Serkova made the decision to have Maggie's cataracts removed, a surgery similar to the one done on humans.
It's incredibly similar. The surgery is identical with the exact same equipment. The surgery goes in through an incision in the cornea up here and into the lens and removes all that white protein.
And when it's all done, veterinarians say dogs like Maggie see everything. In Maggie's case, some things for the first time.
She was totally shocked to see my cat because I didn't know if she's ever, you know, met cat before in her life. And I think he looked differently than she was imagining.
Sight-saving surgery, but with a price. On average, it costs $4,000.
I would say it's worth every penny because, it's very rewarding. And it's such a difference for her and for our family. And now she can totally see everything, chasing squirrels.
And Trujillo, 7 News.
The veterinarian tells us that most cats and dogs are good candidates for that surgery, but if the retina is irreversibly damaged, cataract surgery won't work. Recovery typically takes a week or two.